जय श्री माता जी। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन। लेट अस ऑल कलेक्टिवली बो डाउन टू श्री माता जी, राइज कुंडलिनी एंड टेक बंधन। Three Mahamantras followed by Sri Ganesh Mantra. Shri Mataji, we your children have gathered today morning to be in meditation at your divine lotus feet. Please Shri Mataji, please bless us and take us all to your divine lotus feet. and make us experience the deep silence within. Experience the joy. And please accept our surrender. Let us be in silent meditation for 5 minutes, observing our Kundalini energy, surrendering all the negativities, all the blockages at Sri Mataji's lotus feet. Tuesday is generally noted as Sri Ganesha's day. So let us all invoke Sri Ganesha within us through the 12 names of Sri Ganesha. Before that, let us take this short prayer to Sri Ganesha. Om Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvignam Kurume Deva Sarvakaryeshu Sarvada. O Ganesha, you have the shine of more than a million suns. Please remove all the hurdles and obstacles in all the activities that we perform. The complete attention on our Muladhara Chakra and the Sahasrara. Let us take the 12 names of Sri Ganesha. And each and every time when we take the name of Sri Ganesha, let us visualize Sri Mataji's lotus feet in our heart and wash her lotus feet in our heart. We can keep this by doing the right hand on the left side of the heart. Shri Sumukha. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Sumukha Namo Namaha. Shri Ekadanta. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Ekadanta Namo Namaha. Shri Kapila. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Kapila Namo Namaha. Shri Gajakarnaka. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Gajakarnaka Namo Namaha. Shri Lambodara. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Lambodara Namo Namaha. Shri Vikata. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Vikata Namo Namaha. Vigna Raja. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Vigna Raja Namo Namaha. Ganadhipa. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Ganadhipa Namo Namaha. Dhumraketur. Om Tvameva Sakshat श्री धूम्रकेतुर्नमो नमः। गणाध्यक्षा ओम त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री गणाध्यक्षा नमो नमः। बालचंद्रा ओम त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री बालचंद्रा नमो नमः। गजानना ओम त्वमेव साक्षात् श्री गजानना नमो नमः। साक्षात् श्री आदिशक्ति माताजी श्री निर्मला देव्याय नमो नमः। Let us now listen to Sri Mataji's talk. It's a Sri Ganesha Gauri Puja talk in 1981.
Yogis of Australia. This day has never been celebrated before in the history of Sahaja Yoga. Today is a New Year's Day for Sahaja Yogis because this is the New Year's Day of the Shalivahan dynasty. As you know, Shalivahan is my dynasty and they are called as Shalivahan because they are the carriers of the shawls of the Godhead. They are called as these because as you are also carrying so many times my shawls around and they are called as Shalivahan. So this New Year's Day is the first day of advent of Goddess. 9 days there are. Then in another tribe there are Satyayuga, then there are Dwapar, Treta, Kaliyuga. There are four yugas. So in two yugas, the goddess incarnated. One before the Satyayuga and one after. So today is the day to mark absolutely the first day when she incarnated. That's the day also of the Gauri, because virgin is the first form of the goddess. But she created also Ganesha on Tuesday, just starting this week. What is the day? Day today is today. So Tuesday is the day when Ganesha was established, and then the goddess started working. The first one, the Wednesday when she started is, was the Wednesday. She started working out on Wednesday. Wednesday is the action day. That's why she started on Wednesday. Today is, under the circumstances, it is Saturday. But I am telling you about the original timings. Because Wednesday is the day of the Swadhisthana. That's the way she started working it out, the whole thing. So first Tuesday is the first day in Sahaja Yoga. Wednesday is the second day. And you will be surprised that the stars are also the same, because Tuesday is the day of the Mars, which is decided by Sri Ganesh. Wednesday is the day of Mercury, and Mercury is the Swadhisthana. Third day is the day of Jupiter. We call it Guru. It's the day of the Guru. It is the Jupiter, he is the teacher. Now, Friday is the day of the goddess. Now see the chakras also of the goddess, mother of God, mother of the universe. Venus. But in Indian Sanskrit language, the names of the days are exactly the same, tallying with the stars. Then Saturday is the day of Sri Krishna, Shani, is Saturn. Then Sunday is the day of Christ, the Sun. Monday is the day of Sadashiva. Is of realization of integration. These are the 7 days when God created the whole universe. So today is the day of first day of when Ganesha was created, in the sense that though today is not a Tuesday, but according to dates of the moon, today is the day, first day of the moon in this month. We call it Chaitra. Chaitra is the month. And this is the time when Chaitra is the Bhagavad Gita. Chaitra is the glorious Chaitra. So the establishment of the Gauri is taken place during this 9 days. But Ganesha has to be established before anything else. So first Gauri had to come. You can see that. Gauri had to come first to establish Ganesha. But Ganesha is always put before even Gauri, before the pujana of the worship of the Ganesha. Because he is the one who takes out all the obstacles, all the negativities, all the hurdles that are going to come, all the attentions that are here and there. So that's why we first worship Ganesha, just to ask him to protect us. But first the Gauri has to come, and that's how the Gauri is these 9 days. She came on this earth to fight devils and demons, negativity, for people to transcend the bhava-sagra, the void, the maya, the illusion. When they were playing, when they were doing anything, he finished obstruct. And then they troubled the bhaktas, the devotees of God, rakshasas. In those days, the rakshasas were separate and the saints were separate. There was not such a mixture as it is today. We find in saints there are negativities. It was never so before. This is Kali Yuga. It's such a confusion that there is no absolute saint or there is no absolute rakshasa. These rakshasas have come and sitting in our heads. They are within us. So the negativity is there. So we are not absolute saints. This is the big problem of Sahaja Yoga is that even when you are worshipping me, try to be more on the saints than on the negative side. Try to be more on the saints' side. Because you are saints, no doubt. But these horrible things have somehow or other gone into your heads. And they are sitting in your super ego or ego. These horrible negativities. Which you must really decide today to throw them out. Because we are really saints and these are the bad spots, kalanka, thing that really ruins you is the venue. So try to throw it up. Try to become positive. You won with the puja. The second thing is the importance of this day is that I have never celebrated this first day anywhere. So it was to be hosted. It is the right of Australia to have this day celebrated. We had other pujas, other Navratris we had. That I celebrated the first, second, third, over 9 days we have done. But never this Navratri as such we have celebrated this day anywhere of the Shadi Mahana. Though in London they had a little sort of a thing on this, which we had on the 7th of April that I spoke about. But actually on this day we had no puja before. So this is very creditable.
Today, Kundalini is right at the Sahasrara from the beginning. It's all Srimataji's blessings. Whatever imbalances we have, whatever obstructions and the thoughts, Sri Ganesha, please remove all of them. Mataji, you are verily the goddess of silence. Please bless us with the silence. Please let this light from the Sahasrara establish the qualities of Sri Ganesha within us. Please improve our physical qualities. Destroy the six negativities of our soul. And please establish us as Sri, as proper Sahaja Yogis. Third Mahamantra. Om Tvameva Sakshat Shri Kalki Sakshat Shri Sahasrara Swamini Moksha Pradhayani Mataji Shri Nirmala Devyai Namo Namaha. Shri Mataji, we thank you from our hearts for making us feel that silence within, for blessing us with vibrations, and for this collective meditation today. Please forgive us for all the mistakes we may have committed during the today's meditation, and please keep us in your bandhan, Sri Mataji. Throughout this day, throughout this night, please keep us in your bandhan. Let our attention be at your divine lotus feet. Jai Sri Mataji. This concludes today's meditation. Whenever you are ready, please raise your kundalini, take bandhan, and do a namaskar to Sri Mataji. For those of you who wants to meditate for a few more minutes, I will play a bhajan. It's the Veda Sara Shiva Sotram written by Sri Adishankara Acharya. It is the essence of all the Vedas. We can keep the right hand on our heart and feel the Sri Mataji's lotus feet in our heart and listen to this or even watch this video.
Jay.
जय श्री माता जी।